Good morning students, welcome back. In our previous video we have read about gender and its type, and today we will start with lesson number 2 of PRT, page number 11. Look at the following family tree and the names of some of the relationships in the 8 books. Then complete the sentences given on the next page. Some sentences have been completed as example. Students, it is a family tree of Kishori Lal and his family. Beta, see picture carefully and also read the 8 books carefully and fill the fill-ups on the page number 12. The first one is Sunita Nair is Kishori Lal's Nair's daughter. The second is Rajat Kapoor is Kishori Lal's son-in-law. And the third is Dheeraj Nair is Kishori Lal's son. Fourth is Pallavi Bansal is Shanta Devi's daughter-in-law. The fifth is Madhuri Kapoor is Dheeraj Nair's niece. Abhimanyu Nair is Sunita Nair's nephew. The seventh is Dheeraj Nair is Madhuri Kapoor's uncle. The eighth is Mahima Kapoor is Shanta Devi's granddaughter. And the ninth is Pallavi Bansal is Sunita Nair's sister-in-law. And the last 10 is Ankit Nair is Madhuri Kapoor's cousin. बेटा ये आपको फील करना है. All these people you have filled in the above statement belong to the male or the female gender. Also remember that beta, male human beings or animals belong to the masculine gender, while female human beings or animals belong to the feminine gender. Look at the page number 13. This is your homework beta. ये मैंने आपको होमवर्क दिया था करने के लिए. नाउ मैच योर आंसर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डू वर्कशीट 2 एंड देन वर्कशीट 1 ऑन पेज नंबर 13. द नेम्स ऑफ सम पर्सन और एनिमल्स आर गिवन बिलो. बेटा आपको यहाँ क्या करना था, फर्स्ट कॉलम में आपको पर्सन और एनिमल्स के नेम दिए गए हैं और यू हैव टू राइट मेल और फीमेल हेयर. And in third column, you have to write opposite gender. The first one is bride. ये क्या है बेटा? Female. और इसका opposite gender क्या आएगा? Bridegroom. The second is host. Host क्या है? Male. And opposite gender is hostess. Third is master. Master क्या है? Male. And opposite gender is mistress. Duke. फोर्थ क्या है बेटा? ड्यूक. ड्यूक होता है शासक. ये क्या है? मेल. और डचेस क्या होता है? रानी, जो शासन पे राज करती है. तो फोर्थ आंसर इसका क्या होएगा? डचेस. काउ क्या है? फीमेल. बुल अपोजिट जेंडर क्वीन फीमेल. एंड आंसर इज अपोजिट जेंडर किंग. बिच फीमेल. डॉग क्या है इसका? अपोजिट जेंडर. एम्प्रेस फीमेल. Emperor, opposite gender. Horse, male. And the answer opposite gender is mayor. Peacock kya hai? Male. And the opposite gender is peahen. Now look at worksheet 1 beta. The following person animals have got separated from the their partners. Draw lines to match the partner. Beta aapne yahan you have to write the number, not draw the line. Okay. The first one is author. Author ka kya aayega beta gender? Authoress. Actor, actress. Landlord, landlady. Horse, mare. Hero, heroine. Sir, madam. Wizard, witch. Check the answer students. Here is your answer. First, authoress. Second, actress. Third, landlady. Fourth, mayor. Fifth one is peahen. Sixth is heroine. Seventh, madam. And eighth is which. Okay, beta, that's all for today. And you have to complete your PRT book from page number 11 to page number 13 and also learn these genders. Goodbye, beta. Take care. Thank you.